Breaking news. Breaking, strong magnitude 6.4 earthquake hits Lombok region of Indonesia. A strong magnitude 6.4 earthquake has hit the Lombok region of Indonesia at a depth of 7 kilometers. The quake struck at 6:47 AM local time, 11:47 PM BST, and its epicenter was located 30.7 miles northeast of the city of Mataram on the island of Lombok, which has a population of 319,000. Lombok is located close to the popular tourist destination of Bali, and more than 361,000 British holidaymakers visited Indonesia in 2017. The earthquake was preceded by a moderate-sized tremor 41 minutes prior. Local residents also reported feeling aftershocks following the main tremor. A magnitude 5.5 magnitude earthquake struck near the island of Bali following the initial tremor at 0:06 AM BST. The European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, noted that the estimated population in the affected region was 6.5 million inhabitants. Authorities have issued a yellow alert, indicating that casualties are possible. The epicenter of the earthquake was located on land and no tsunami warning has been issued. Indonesia is prone to seismic activity due to its proximity to the Pacific Ring of Fire, and series of volcanoes and fault lines in the Pacific Basin. U.S. model Chrissy Teigen, who is holidaying in Bali with her husband John Legend, commented on the earthquake, saying, "Oh my. Long earthquake here in Bali."